When I'm feeling stressed or anxious, I use it as a sign to slow way down. So when I'm able to step back, I can actually ask, what is that stress or anxiety teaching me? And sometimes it might tell me to revisit my self-care routine, or maybe it has no substance at all and I'm able to release it. And sometimes there's a voice inside of me that's needing to be heard or seen, and so I can spend a little more time with that.